Nightcap of day two of the WAC baseball tournament. It's Sacramento State taking on Seattle U. Top of the first, no score. Sean Sutton singles down the right field line to bring in Griffin Andrechuk for the early lead. Bottom of the third, Redhawks up 1-0. A Seattle U wild pitch there. Trent Goodrich advances to second, and in comes PJ Floyd to get Sacramento State on the board. Bottom of the seventh, all tied up at one apiece. Andrew McWilliam at the plate. McWilliam doubles to left field, and in comes Chris Lewis, Goodrich, and Bronson Grubbs for the three RBI. Hornets go up 4-1. Fun fact, Sac State is 23-0 with the lead in the seventh. Bottom of the ninth, Hornets still up 4-1. Curtis Perrin doubles to right field, and check it out. In comes Lucas Denny and Jeffrey Morgan. Cameron Stearns on third, and it's a ball game. Score is 4-3. Andrechuk at bat flies it out to right field, and in comes Stearns to tie it up 4-all with Perrin on third. A lot on the line right now. Dalton Hurd at the plate. Hurd singles up the middle, and that's going to do it. Perrin scores, and Seattle U wins it in the ninth, 5-4.